SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Hi, I'm Matt from Solve Your Tech. In this video, we're going to show you two ways that you can turn cellular data on or off on your iPhone 13. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Now let's check out the steps. The first way that you can turn cellular data on or off on your iPhone 13 is to open the Settings app, choose the Cellular option, then tap the button to the right of Cellular Data to turn it off or to turn it on. The next option is to swipe down from the top right corner of the screen to open the Control Center. You can then find this little antenna icon. On my phone, it's green right now. If you tap that, then it'll turn off cellular data, or you can tap it again to turn it back on.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.